And now we have a brother-sister team, and yes. We're going to hear all about them.
Yes, Pat. My name is Chuck Kraus from St. Louis, Missouri, where I work for a local government agency. Huge St. Louis Blues hockey fan. Let's go Blues. Got a beautiful girlfriend named Nicole, and I'm hoping that our two dogs, Ozzy and Roscoe, are watching at home tonight.
Well, I'm sure they're licking the set even as we speak.
All right, now, Chuck, this sounds like one of those episodes of CSI where the guy goes undercover.
Yeah.
Now, did you know you were going to become a police officer when you're in the Hard Rock?
No, I didn't. No. My hair was down to my shoulders. Right. Next thing I know, I'm going to the police academy. So right. I had no idea.
Now, well, what happened? Did the judge say, look, you either go to jail or you go to police academy? I mean, how did you...
No, fortunately not. So the band broke up.
Yeah.
We came back home to St. Louis.
Yeah.
And I figured, what am I going to do? Why not be a police officer, right? I mean...
Sure.
Yeah, okay. I mean... You go
I mean, it's a natural transition. Hard Rock, police officer.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
And what was the name of the band?
Blinded Black.
Blinded Black.
Yeah, right. Blinded Black. Our big song was called Can You Hear Me Now?
All right, what's the chorus on it?
Can You Hear Me Now?
That's it. Oh,
that's it. That's what it says.
You know, I'm beginning to understand why the band broke up.
Exactly, guys. Yeah. Yeah.
Our first contestant on NHL Hat Trick Trivia is Chuck Kraus, who's currently in St. Louis, Missouri. Favorite team, obviously, the St. Louis Blues. Chuck, what's going on, man? Hey, listen, I know that you have an interesting story to tell about someone that you grew up with. Can you tell that story?
Yeah, so I grew up playing with a guy people might know as the Big Rig, Pat Maroon. We started playing roller hockey together. So, you know, we've played together our whole lives. And when it was his day with the Stanley Cup, because we're the champions, might I add, you know, he called me up and said, hey, can you come out, have your day with the cup with me, do some protection? I said, absolutely. And I kind of had my day with the cup as well with him.
Chuck, you're up, Chuck. You're giving the clues. What's your next subject?
If at first you don't succeed,
here's the mystery seven.
Get it.
If you get seven right in 30 seconds, you're going to win a vacation to the Caribbean.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
Not a girl, but a
boy.
Yes. And a New York City yellow
cab.
Yes. And a basket.
Ball.
Yes. And what do I do with my eyes?
Look, see.
Yes. And you eat this at you eat
pizza.
A pig. You eat
bacon.
Yeah. Yeah. And you a hole.
Dig.
Yes. And on the ocean you ride in a
boat.
Yes.
And... Congratulations, Chuck.
Yeah.
You're going to the Caribbean, my friend Brad. Tell Chuck all about it.
You'll spend 2 weeks at St. James's Club, Morgan Bay, on the northern coast of St. Lucia.
Now, for $500, multiple choice, who taught Serena to play tennis? A, her mother. B, her father. C, her sister, or D, Will Smith.
Oh, my gosh. Did you know Will's a great tennis player?
I didn't know that.
No, he's not. I have no idea.
Okay,
so,
nobody better to ask you questions than Stanley Cup champion, hometown boy. Please welcome to the show, first show on NHL Hat Trick Trivia, Patrick Maroon.
You're looking good as ever, and thanks for... you know, doing a great job and making sure everyone's staying safe during these tough times, buddy.
Thanks, Patty. Appreciate it, man.
Awesome.
Yeah. Hey. All right. So we got...
And for $50,000, here's your first subject. Go.
Ringo.
The Beatles.
Yes. The front door, the siding, the roof.
Front of the house.
Yes. I am what women drink to get drunk.
Pinot Grigio. Wine.
Yes. Elizabeth.
Queens.
Yes. A package. Your mail.
Things that are delivered.
Yes. A letter. A letter. A note.
Things you sign.
Yeah.
Things that are signed.
A note. A letter. A check signature.
Things with handwriting on them.
Yeah.